Sheikh, I don't want to delay any further before we get into the real issue here. But before we start talking about the actual rites of Hajj, can you tell us a little bit about the history of Hajj? Where does this act of worship come from?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Most Merciful. Praise be to Allah, we praise Him and we seek His help. Whomsoever Allah guides is a truly guided one, and whomsoever Allah leaves astray, no one can show him guidance. We bear witness that there is no God who is worthy of worship but Allah, and we bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is His last messenger. ثم أما بعد. Actually, in the Quran, there is a whole surah which is named after this great act of worship, Al-Hajj, Surah Al-Hajj. A few verses in the surah explain in details the history of Hajj. It begins when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the surah, وَإِذْ بَوَّأْنَا لِإِبْرَاهِيمَ مَكَانَ الْبَيْتِ أَلَّا تُشْرِكْ بِهِ شَيْئًا وطهر بيتي للطائفين والقائمين والركع السجود وأذن في الناس بالحج يأتوك رجالا وعلى كل ضامر وعلى كل ضامر يأتين من كل فج عميق. The meaning of these two verses of Surah Al-Hajj. And remember when we showed Abraham, Prophet Ibrahim, peace be upon him, the appointed site of the house, Al-Ka'bah, saying, لا تشرك بي شيئا. Associate none with me in worship, and commanding him to sanctify the house of Allah on earth and make it ready for at-ta'ifin, those who perform tawaf, wal-qa'imin, and those who are standing in prayer, wal-ruk'a'i sujood, and those who bow down and prostrate themselves in the salah. Then وَأَذِّنْ فِي النَّاسِ بِالْحَجِّ and proclaim to mankind the Hajj. They shall come to you on foot and on every lean camel from every deep distant mountain highway to perform this great act of worship, to visit the ancient house Al-Ka'ba. Actually, when this command was laid upon Ibrahim alayhi salam, he said, Oh Allah, I'm just a human being. My voice cannot reach all mankind. It cannot reach everywhere. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala informed him, Ya Ibrahim, your duty is to proclaim and to call upon mankind to perform Hajj. And our job is to deliver. So basically, it was the call of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, and there, everybody is answering this call. Every believer is dreaming of performing this journey to go to visit the ancient house, Al-Ka'bah, perform Hajj and Umrah. And that will continue to take place until the Day of Judgment.
And isn't it true that the Kaaba, which we of course visit on Hajj, is the oldest house of worship on the planet?
It is. According to another verse in Surah Ali Imran, Allah the Almighty says, إِنَّ أَوَّلَ بَيْتٍ وُضِعَ لِلنَّاسِ لَلَّذِي بِبَكَّةَ مُبَارَكًا وَهُدًى لِلْعَالَمِينَ Verily, the very first house of worship was appointed for mankind on earth is Al-Ka'ba, which is at Bakkah. That's another name to Mecca. Full of blessings and guidance for mankind and Al-Jannah as well.